Boulder's popular hiking spots is back open 3 weeks ahead of schedule. City shut down Boulder Falls on July 8th for repairs. Originally said the trail would be closed until after Labor Day, but crews were able to get the work done faster than expected. Hikers will notice new stairs and rails that not only going to keep people safe, but make the trail even more enjoyable.